You could just see a bump of it because of the time. It's a little bump right at the bottom. Down here in Morgantown, West Virginia, and right below the sun at the 6 o'clock position, you can clearly see planet Nibiru. You can see my lens flare moving back and forth, left to right, but right below the planet, or excuse me, right below the sun, you can see it. I'm gonna pan back a little bit. And there she be, right directly underneath the sun.